Did you know that before being cast as Jonathan Crane, aka the Scarecrow, in Batman Begins, actor Cillian Murphy actually auditioned for the role of Bruce Wayne?
She'll murder my parents and they deserve—
Don't pretend you wanted to do this for them.
Who was with Falcone at the docks?
Christopher Nolan actually had to fight the studio a little on the casting, as the studio wanted a more well-known actor for the role.